Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to take a look at a very interesting letter my grandmother wrote in 1905. We will see the typical German script and the names in Latin script. We are going to take a look from nearby. This is a letter of my grandmother, and she is writing to her sister, liebe Emma, dear Emma, morgen kommt der Weihnachtsmann. This is the typical German script of this time. Morgen kommt der Weihnachtsmann, tomorrow comes Santa Claus. Klingelt auch bei Emma an. He is ringing at Emma. Auch ist zu. Emma ruft, wer ist denn da? Emma asks, who is there? Ein Paket aus Altona. From Altona. Und sie öffnet es geschwind, and she opened it rapidly, denkt, was sie wohl drinnen fänd, thinks what is, what she will find inside. Lauter schöne neue Sachen, a lot of beautiful and new things. Ei, da muss sie wirklich lachen. She has to smile. Auch ein Schweinchen ist dabei. Also, a little pig is in this package. Bringt mir Glück im Leben, smile. This will bring me luck. You know, this little pig, which brings you luck. Und nun noch ein Gruß zum Fest. Nun noch einen Gruß zum Fest. And now a greeting to the holidays. Wünsch dir Clara aufs Allerbest. Wishes you Clara all the best. Clara, it's my grandmother, and this is her little sister Emma. And as you can see, this was typical in Germany in this time. Names like the town and the name of Emma and Clara is written in a Latin script, and all the rest is written in German, the typical letter of the day. And what else we find? This is from the year 1905 and received in France. As you might ask yourself, which is Altona? Altona today is a part of Hamburg, but in these days it was a town which did not belong to Hamburg. And now let's see who has written this letter. This is my grandmother, Clara, her sister Anne. I don't have a photo of her sister Emma. And now we see the same girl